See a red thing. It's a cone. Rock on. Rock on. I guess we'll try again, huh?
What's up, internet? Bow to the Dow, back again with episode 13. I'm starting to lose track of Fallout New Vegas. In this one, we come up against a couple new types of enemies. So I hope you're ready, because I was not. With that said, let's play.
Okay, well, picking up from where we left off, Myers just, we went to go get him, and he died to a gecko just walking around. So clearly he was not going to be a very good sheriff. The other dude wants us to go to the outpost over here. But I want to see if there's any way I can get up to this canyon wreckage. It's still on my brain. So, we're gonna attempt to get up there. Is that a freaking mine? No idea. Okay. Where is the road? Looks like I need to get down there on the big road. Do, 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 do. The radio. Is super helpful though. Loving the music we got. I was creeping. Gosh dang it. Okay. How does one scale the freaking canyon? That water doesn't look very good. Oh, it's radioactive. Cool. Let's not drink it. California Sunset Drive-In. Don't I have like a quest about the drive-in? Travel to the canyon wreckage near Prim and enter the divide. Investigate the midnight showing at the Mojave Drive-In. This said the California Drive-In. So, like, is that different? Doesn't really seem to be anything going on here for me to watch. Oop. Garbage can? Duh. All right, daytime's coming back. Interesting. So be sure it's true. When you say empty, oop, bottle cap. It's a sin. Star bottle cap. Alright, well, I don't see anything going on at the drive-thru. Let's try and sneak up. Heart,
when you say I look good.
Ah. Switch guns. Oops.
Then mother and a pup. Well, I feel kind of bad about that, but I was gonna kill the other one anyway, so, you know. Oh. Okay, my accuracy is improving. We like that. We like to see that. Anything going on at this little playground? Can a matchbox? No, but a tin can. Yeah. Magazine. Can I have that teddy bear? I'll take it. Oh, hello. I see you are stuck on the wall, my friend. Let me assist you. Alright, we're looking pretty good right now. And I think we're even going the right way. Kinda. Okay. Kinda. Hayes and the NCR will protect Prim if they get some additional military. Bigo wants a new sheriff for Prim. I think I need to go back around that way, but I'm exploring. There's not really anything going on around here. It's a cool tree.
It's me again, Mr. New Vegas, reminding you that you're nobody till somebody loves you, and that somebody is me.
Aww.
I love you.
Thanks.
Whoops, better put on my newsman fedora here. The death toll continues to climb around Camp Forlorn Hope, where Legion raiding parties are still chipping away at the NCR's hold south of the dam. In addition,
moving on, let's head up the
questioning whether his pricey restaurant, the Gourmand, is overstating the fullness of its wait list. Those who claim to have dined at the restaurant find the food appealing, but say many
lots of grenades. Okay.
That news was brought to you by the Tops Casino.
Oh, I'm almost full.
You dig us, baby. We're the Tops. In New Vegas, we know the pain that numbers can bring us. Well, so does Guy Mitchell, who's got heartaches by the number.
Uh-oh. I'm gonna need to go back and, like, sell stuff or repair stuff or something, because I'm almost full. That's way cooler, right? Okay, so I did successfully get rid of a few pounds there, but I'm carrying like a lot of stuff. I don't know what all this stuff is, but got a lot of it. It's probably all ammo and guns and stuff that I'm gonna need to. Oh, I need a shovel. Lonesome Road. The Divide. You can go home, Courier. Career 6. Coordinates you receive lead you to this canyon filled with storm-tossed wreckage. Beyond lies the Divide. Lonesome Road is intended for experienced couriers. You You cannot take companions with you on the road ahead, nor bring any you find out with you. You can carry whatever equipment and gear you have with you without restriction. If the journey proves too difficult or you need to resupply, you can retrace your steps and return to the Mojave at any time. If you like news, you're gonna love level 25. Sounds like I should not be here yet. Fair enough.
One anonymous soldier said it was part of a new strategy. In addition, the death toll continues to climb around Camp Forlorn Hope, where Legion raiding parties are still chipping away at the NCR's hold south of the dam. The preceding segment was sponsored by the Silver Rush. Silver Rush. Feel the rush of a warm laser in your hand. This next song helped me through a very difficult time in my life, and I hope one day it can do the same for you.
A service rifle. And it needs 5.56 millimeter rounds. Ooh, okay. Okay. Can rock with that. Alright, anyway. Well, 25 is not happening. So where are we going? Going all the way down here. Was interesting. Got a lot of bullets for this gun too. Oh man, I want to like keep it out. That's not a bad gun. What are we looking at way over here, huh? See a red thing. It's a cone. Rock on. Rock on. I guess we'll try again, huh? Well then. The game's really trying to get me now, huh? Alright, well, we're coming back up on the place with all the mines. Try not to fuck. Try not to get exploded this time, I guess, right? Walked right up to it last time. I don't think there's anything I can. Radioactive here, too. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Missed him alive this time. Ah, it's still trying. Box. Swinging with the man in the moon. First aid kit. Why don't you go? And take it slow. Hockey mask? And don't you know? Okay. There's definitely like a way up. I wanna restore my health. If I sleep, will I heal? Because I definitely need more health. Where are we? No wonder I couldn't get up there, the lonesome road. Anyway, though, it wants to prevent me from getting to the DLC territory. Okay, here's a guy. Man, there's definitely like a fort or something back there, huh? Do I have like a radiation prevention thing? Wasteland Survival Guide. Survival increased by 3. Well, I think that one was a permanent one. And I have... Oh, okay. And I can resist radiation with this. Let's try. There is something going on back here. Mesquite Mountains. He saw me. Okay, switch weapons. My gosh. And I'm gonna die. Dude. Oh my gosh, I'm dead.
What the heck, dude?
Wow. We are struggling. Oh shit. Catch you in a minute. We're going back again. Why isn't it blowing up this time? Killing me. Okay, we're back and we saved. So go creeping. Maybe we should try. Okay. These guys have like a lot of health. Or I'm missing a lot, I can't tell. Hello.
Hello there. It's good to see a friendly face. I almost took you for a raider, I did. Name's Malcolm. Malcolm Holmes.
What you doing?
I suppose you'd care to trade. I'm missing a few essentials and... screw this. Lying just ain't in my nature. I'll tell it to you straight. I've been following you for a good bit now.
Why?
It started off innocently enough. I was traveling, as I often do, and happened to observe you picking up one of those blue star caps. You didn't show any reaction to it, so I figured you didn't know what you'd gotten your hands on.
Yeah, and what's special about them?
There's an old wasteland legend that says somewhere out there is a fabulous treasure from before the war. Those caps with the blue star on them, the tale goes, are the key to that treasure. They're called Sunset Sarsaparilla Stars. No one knows. Money, weapons, water. It is, or maybe was, something of value, and that's enough to get people motivated. Nah, I gave it up years ago. Too dangerous. And even if I did still collect...
Okay, so definitely pick up...
There's people out there so mad with the idea of treasure that they'll attack strangers just on the suspicion that they have some of those caps.
Are you gonna attack me?
All over the place. The easiest place to find them is unopened bottles of Sunset Sarsaparilla. You'd think they'd all have been picked clean by now, but somehow, new bottles keep appearing in the machines. Some say it's old Festus that does it, hoping someone will finally collect enough caps to earn the treasure. Other than bottles, you'll just have to scavenge. You can find caps in the unlikeliest of places, and blue star caps are no exception.
Who's Festus?
It's said that the treasure is guarded by a man named Festus, and he's the one who asked for the blue star caps. It's also said he's been around since the war, standing a lonely vigil, waiting for someone to come and take the treasure off his hands. That'll make him pretty damn old, but I've met a few people in my travels who claim they actually met him. And they weren't the lying type, either. No problem. If you do end up trying to collect more stars, watch out for a man named Alan Marks. He's killed several people for their stars already.
Watch out! Okay. Yep, this is bad. That guy just gotta come out of nowhere. Super Stimpak debuff. I don't want a debuff. Need that HP though. Let's just equip my weapon from here. I wanted to try hitting him with freaking... Dude. Yep. Dead again. That guy just came up to me and prevented me from doing anything. I'm about to be out of time. I'm gonna give it one more chance, but like... It's just seeming like I shouldn't be here yet. These are all misses. Ow. Here comes Malcolm. know what? What about, like, the frag grenade, huh?
Hello there. It's good to see a friendly face.
All right, Malcolm. I want to know all the information, but, like, this is a terrible time.
Watch out!
I feel like that hit him, but I don't know. Got a lot of love.
Has caused a strain on rations there. NCR officials are asking.
You now have radiation poisoning. Visit a doctor or take Radaway to lower your level. Okay, but I did take the raid X, right?
Boy, the Mojave Wasteland is just a
Hell's Motel.
You never know what's gonna happen next. Got some Dean Martin coming up, talking about freedom. Ain't that a kick in the head?
Okay, well, this place is cool. Journal of Internal Medicine. Medicine plus 5. Interesting. Exploring. Everything here is radiated, I see. But I got a skill book, though. That's worth it. Empty bed. Okay, and that's all. So, that's quite a challenge. But we got a skill book out of it, which I'll read now before I forget. Boom. Medicine increased by 3. Sweet. I don't think I have any more. Oh, yeah, another one. Speech.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to our program. This is Mr. New Vegas, and each and every one of you is wonderful.
Very cool, very cool. Alright, well, we got some cool stuff done that episode, but I believe...
The influx of
we're gonna need to
refugee camp at Bitter Springs.
End this one here and move on. In the next episode, we're still trying to get down here.
Rumors persist about a super mutant refuge nestled high in the ski lodge to the northwest. If you
through the outpost is the next plan. But that's all for now. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Thank you so much for watching. That was backwards. Thank you so much for watching. I will catch you in the next one. But until then, don't forget to have fun. Peace.